Rob Williams manages Villa Rosso Residences, a condo community near the Denver Tech Center.
I got the bill yesterday, $120.
That $120 was for an overloaded dumpster in his building's trash room, but surveillance video shows this condo community was set up.
And there he goes.
Williams gave the problem solvers this footage from September 9th, showing these two waste management employees carefully staging a photo, piling boxes on top of trash.
And he even places it in such a way that it looks as egregious as it can be.
You can see as the picture is snapped, and there it is, sent to Williams by Waste Management, evidence of his alleged wrongdoing.
It's half empty. And there's the box and the stuff they threw on top.
Williams says this is not the first time he's been issued a pile-up fee, prompting him to install a security camera in August. Before he got this footage, Williams says he would work the phones to get the fees removed.
In the past, when I called them up, they've kind of chastised me for having the dumpster overloaded.
Waste Management is responding to the problem solvers. In a statement, the trash removal powerhouse says, in part, what we saw is totally unacceptable, adding, we will be reaching out to our customer to apologize, credit any fees associated with this matter, and take appropriate disciplinary action. Meanwhile, Williams is wondering what's in it for these two men. Why would they do this?
Maybe there's a finder's fee or get some kind of kickback or something.